guys, welcome to my channel. If you're new to this channel, please hit on that subscribe button, and if you've already subscribed to me, thank you so much. So in today's video, I'm going to be reviewing on one of the good and affordable face scrub which is available in Indian market. So I was actually scrolling across this Patanjali store, and I randomly came upon this product, that is the Patanjali Soundarya face scrub Multani Mitti. This is how it looks. I'll try to post a picture, a closer picture of this somewhere here. This says it's for clean, clear and radiant skin. And about the description, it is a unique blend of Multani Mitti, herbal extracts, vitamins and natural scrubbing beads with creamy soap base. Usually Patanjali products are considered to be completely Ayurvedic, but looking at these ingredients, I don't think it's fully Ayurvedic, because it has this natural scrubbing beads, glycerin, creamy soap base, disodium edetate, vitamin E, vitamin A, Multani Mitti, zinc oxide. Well, zinc oxide is very good for pimple prone skin. There are a few other ingredients with its chemical name, so I'm not sure what it is. So the uses of this cream is, it says it is good to boost the blood circulation, it removes the dead skin, it helps you to get clean and clear skin. And about how to use this, first of all, just wet your face and take a little tiny amount of it. This much is more than enough. Just take this and apply it in a circular motion. Give it a massage for 1 to 1 minute and then wash it off. It's as easy, it's like this normal other scrubs, but the only difference is you can use this on a daily basis. Coming about the packaging, packaging looks pretty good because it comes in this clear package, and that's a good thing because you can actually see how much of your product is remaining and you can restock soon. That's the good thing. And about the cap again, it's pretty sturdy and strong, so there won't be any kind of leakages. You can carry it anywhere, and even the size is pretty good. Actually, take it in your bag anywhere. And about the texture, it is soapy and it is very creamy. And about the fragrance, it has got a very strong fragrance. It's not like the Multani Mitti. It has some kind of a talcum powder fragrance, which is very, very strong. So people who are allergic or who do not like this kind of strong fragrance in their face washes or scrubs, I think it's not good for those people. Talking about the product, this product has hardly any granules or the beads for exfoliating the skin, because the beads are very rare. Like if you just take a pea-sized amount of it, you'll hardly find 4 or 5, like just countable number of beads. So people who want a lot of exfoliation, this is not the one for them. But if you can actually do a little bit of DIY, you can actually take semolina or rava, which is called suji. Just take like 1/4 tablespoon of semolina and add it to this scrub, and then scrub your face. So the problem of the less exfoliation or the less beading beads or less granule in this product is so the problem is sorted. Thing is, usually the scrubs are creamy, but when it comes to this one, it's super soapy. So it's almost like a face wash rather than a face scrub. So what I like about this product is, because I've already told, it has got a very less granules, so it can be used on daily basis. That will not hurt your face. And second thing, it is really good for people who have pimples, because there is zinc oxide which will help you prevent pimples, and it will not hurt your face while you're scrubbing too. And the third thing is, this can be used daily, like I've already told. But if you use makeup on a daily basis, if you just wipe your face with those makeup wipes or something, it will remove your makeup from the outside, but the pores or whatever dirt is in your pore or the makeup which is collected in those tiny pores on your face, it will come out only when you use scrub. So the scrub is good for that. And the fourth thing is, it is a good face wash if you are very oily, and this keeps those oil away and the shine free for few hours. That's a good thing. And the fifth thing is, it makes your skin very fresh looking and smooth. And the fifth thing is, the granules or the beads are very soft, so it's not harsh on your skin. That's a good thing. So I'll actually compare and show you guys this face scrub and the face scrub which I used to use before this. And what I don't like about this is the granule thing. It has got less granules, but I have already sorted the thing. I use this scrub along with this Samarina or Rava. So this is the Lush product, and this is the coffee scrub. I hope my camera is focusing this and you guys can see the granules. I was actually hitting the pan. That's the reason I wanted to try something which is very easily available in India. So I bought the Patanjali one. Now to compare this product with the Patanjali one, let me just take a tiny amount of this product and just swatch it in my hand. So you can actually see the texture. It's so thick, and you can actually see the granules here too. Now I'm just rubbing it. So this is kind of dry. This can be used as a face pack too. And let me take a little more of this product. Okay. So you can see the number of granules or beadings in this product. This is natural product, and it's very kind of hard on your skin. But now talking about the Patanjali one, you can just see how creamy and soapy this is. So I'll just swatch it and show. So you can see hardly any granules, and the granules are not evenly distributed here. And let me zoom so that you can see the granules. These are very soft granules. It's very soft, and I think it's the extract of lemon. That's the reason it is very, very soft.
And the next thing is, it is not completely Ayurvedic because when it comes from a brand called Patanjali, we actually consider it to be, you know, completely Ayurvedic, and that's the reason we purchase it. But with this, I am a little disappointed because it is not completely Ayurvedic. The thing is, if you have a very stubborn blackhead or whitehead problem, this is not going to solve your problem because this is very soft and gentle on your skin. It's actually written in this product that it is for dry to normal skin, but I would recommend it on oily skin because this is going to, you know, if you are a dry skin person, it will dry out your skin even more and make it worse. So, but if you're oily, this will actually control the oil on your face. So I would recommend it on these oily skin people only. And about the price, it's 75 rupees for 60 gram, which is actually very affordable. And the shelf life of this is 24 months, which is even more good. So I hope you guys liked this review, and if you have any doubts or queries about this, do comment and ask. Thank you for watching, guys. Till then, bye bye.